throughout my entire childhood and young adulthood, I made what I called my blank books. I would get a blank book, I would copy out my favorite quotation, and I would cut out or draw an illustration to go with it. Here's the very first blank book I got, which I got when I was very young, and here's one that I did in college.